And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna be playing some more Once Human. I'm gonna hold off on the main quest here. So I've noticed in certain areas of level 32 that it's a lot harder than normal. Like, even though I'm a level 38 over here, for some reason a level 32 is actually pretty damn hard for some reason. So we're gonna hold off on that shit for a moment. And we're gonna go ahead and activate as many rift anchors and get as much of that bead stuff as we can, because it's now required to repair your tools. Slash upgrade your weapons. I went ahead and did this dungeon, and it's level 45, and I can tell you right now, going in there with a sniper rifle, shooting the enemy in the head 4 times, and there's like 60 of them in there, that was not fun. For 3.5 hours of doing that. So, I'm up here, in the ass ends of the map, I have my base set up. I don't have it fully set up to make acid, which we need acid in order to smelt aluminum ingots, so you can kind of see why I need an acid farm now. And acid is pretty much in every crafting recipe. I was looking up on one YouTuber, he was able to make acid in a synthesis bench, but I don't know how he did that. I don't know if he's on a modded server or what, so I'm just like, alrighty, I guess we're gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way. Apparently there is a barrier here. Apparently you die if you swim across the lake here to over here. So just an FYI for those thinking about swimming from here over there. Yeah, there's nothing there. You just die. So yeah, the plan here is we're going to come down here. We're going to try to do this. We're going to get that teleport tower. We're gonna do some farming. There's a lot of farming you do in this game, just to upgrade your weapons or get other stuff. And we're gonna hold off on main questing for a little bit, and then for the time being we're gonna do side questing. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. Also, if you're wondering why I built out here, so the spot I originally wanted to build on, where I am on my multiplayer character, which is a great spot in my point of view, if you're just doing an asset farm, I originally wanted to build like right here or right here, because this is a blue zone too. And we're going to be going by here, and you'll kind of see why I couldn't build here unless they've moved their base already. But there's a base here that's spider-webbed out this way and this way, which has made it not really worth trying to build there, because I could build over here, but it wouldn't be in a polluted zone. You kind of see the problem here. You need to be in a polluted zone to put your pumps down to pump polluted water, which then you can take that polluted water, put it through the osmosis, and make acid. It's kind of important. So I tried putting my base up here. This is not in a polluted zone, apparently. So everything from the bridge here down, going this way, pretty much cuts off around here, is in a polluted zone. So you can kind of see why that didn't work out. Here's those caves. I also kind of wanted to build up here. See this light brown here? That's oil. So a lot of people have their bases right up against the stronghold slash dungeon to get the oil and polluted water. Turns out this right here is not polluted water. So I had my base over here, and I thought this was polluted water. It's not polluted water. I tried coming over here, and there's no spots available for placing a base down near polluted water. So I think if a dev's watching this for regarding Once Human, I think there needs to be more pollution and oil areas, because, you know, I have to choose now. Do I want to farm acid? Or do I want to farm crude? You kind of see the problem, though. Anyways, let's get back into playing some more Once Human and doing some side questing. I knew I had some people asking, why did you move your base? Oh, okay, that makes sense. You know, you can't farm polluted water there. You can't farm crude there. You know, it's not much you can do. And I would really love it if you'd stop trying to get me to go right after the main quest every single time. Anyways, let's get into it.
my favorite mayfly. I have quite the interesting bounty for you, if you're... Created a maniac, if you can believe it. Sergeant Vance was trained by Rosetta as an elite sniper, and he clearly put his skills to good use. Even I was shocked when I received the report. Over 20 souls taken by this madman's gun. After investigating, I discovered that he's guilty of all charges.
Well, I guess it's confirmed that the game was made by people of China. Kind of hard to lie when, you know, Chinese text just pops up on your screen. It's kind of like the game called The Crust. No one knew what developer made it, and it, you know, comes up as Russian text on screen. And it's like, okay, well, that answers that question. Alright, yeah, I just thought that was funny. I get it, the game's buggy and glitchy at the moment, but that was kind of funny. That confirms that it was made by the Chinese. I'm kidding. Not trying to make that sound wrong or anything like that. It just, you know, you can understand what I mean.
It's Jim Chandler, an old Union sheriff. He realized that a number of travelers were vanishing out in the wilderness. Once he started investigating, he discovered that all the victims were felled not by vulture gangs or deviants, but by bullets.
Stop what you're doing in Chinese, I can't read it. Rifle.
Once he determined the killer's identity, Sheriff Chandler found the murderer's hideout and went there alone to arrest Sergeant Vance. Alas, the arrest was unsuccessful. Old Chandler was seriously injured.
Actually, I rather miss Jim Chandler. When he was still alive, he'd come and discuss issues of law, morality, justice, all those sorts of things with me.
Our talks really touched me and helped me improve my operations. He truly was not just a friend, but a teacher. It's a pity that the old sheriff was so honest. He had no real money left, and could only leave me these batteries for the bounty, a rather low price for a killer from Rosetta. But...
slugger.
Thank you.
Come here, Mayfly. I don't have much time, but... Yes, I know. Good job. If you were approached... Here I... That's all right.
As you wish, Sheriff... A sheriff's hat. And when Sheriff Chandler... It seems that Sheriff Chandler is quite pleased with you. Sheriff, this hat...
Congratulations, Sheriff. And you should know, this is a proper official job, not just an honorary title.
Please keep in mind that your weekly salary will be sent to me first, so be sure to come on time and collect it.
Activity detected in target area.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. We're going to be doing the whole unlocking the Rift Anchors probably first, and then we'll do the side quests. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.